Oh, here's Genki.
Hey. I guess it all worked out. This museum's on fire. It's so much music I want to go listen to. Right? Bro, it's so inspiring. You want to have breakfast tomorrow? I can tell you what my new music idea is. Let's do it. I'm going to keep checking this out.
Awesome. I'm embarrassed to say I've never been here before, but after hearing about the robbery, I thought I'd better come check it out. From what I heard, that guy convinced himself all this stuff rightfully belonged to him.
Crazy what some people can convince themselves is true. Hey, I heard you helped find the missing saxophone.
Yeah, I got to hold it. Bird coats miracles from that hunk of metal.
My dad was a big Charlie Parker fan. You'd be happy to know the sax is here for everyone to appreciate.
And maybe lead them back to the music. Music is magic.
Nice drums. Okay, I already saw that.
Yeah, those are some funk beats. Gotta study up on this guy. It's so cool how other people have been able to do music and save the world stuff. Angela, I'm Miles, Councilwoman Morales' son.
Miles, she talks about you all the time.
Congratulations on the exhibit. I'm glad it all came together.
Thanks to your mom and Spider-Man, of course. This neighborhood is blessed to have them.
Hey,
oh, there's Tio.
I figured I'd better come see what saxophone is right in place.
Use your tip to help with the saxophone recovery.
Oh, not really. It was all ours, Spider-Man.
Oh, hi there, kitty.
Well, it was a community effort. Give your Spider-Man some ear stitches for me.
I will.
There's Charlie Parker's saxophone.
Beep up, let musicians show off. Eugene's right. That is what MCs do. Now listen a little more closely. I should finish looking around before I go talk to Ma and get out.
Thank you all. Thank you so much. Angela told me the museum has a record number of new memberships.
Seriously?
They're gonna be okay.
Couldn't have done it without you, Ma.
Now, hear me out. What if we really teamed up on the next one? I can get my own suit.
Ma!
Maybe. Algo con brillo.
Ma, stop. Stop. Stop it. Get out of here. Dance with me. Show me how to suck.
Okay, so all of that is done. Oh, we got the city sound suit. So that's unlocked.
I'm sure you've heard by now that Mac Gargan, the Scorpion, has been found dead. His stinger removed like a trophy. One can only assume this was at the hands of the hunters. Are they doing actual Spider-Man won't, and removing these dangers permanently? Then again, Handy Spider-Man has finally changed his tune. I, for one, say, let them wipe each other out. They're not making our world a better place, and the less of these mass marauders...
Alright, well, let's check out the Mysterium.
We can turn the corner back to simpler times. Wouldn't that be refreshing? I yearn for the days. Normal news coverage. When I could attack the real issue.
Really? Alright, sorry, Mysterium, you're gonna have to wait a little bit.
Instead of being forced to cover spandex buffoons who make life for the average Joe a waking nightmare.
The Mysterium for real here. Two more enemies to defeat. Ow. One more. And that's that.
You survived this time. Never stops.
A minute 31. Nice. Oh, so there's 10 of these, it looks like. Now, skill points, let's see. Where am I gonna put that here? Right here. Okay. And now we got a tanker strike. As cool as that suit looks on Miles, I kind of don't want him wearing that. The animated suit.